Man, Japan has some interesting toy lines, doesn't it? What you're looking at is a toy line from an anime called Shinkalion. The core bot that you see is a train called Hayabusa, and he's wearing an armor set made from the Elder Drill and Elder Top Lifter. Pretty interesting stuff, and it even uses 5mm connectors, which is great for Transformers.
Have a nice day. Bye-bye.